founded in 1863, we're here at Chestnut Hill on the beautiful campus of Boston College for today's matchup. This coin toss presented by Nissan, innovation that excites. Boston College is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. And a quick throw. And he's tackled around the 35-yard line.
He showed some excellent moves out there, more than you usually expect from a tight end. That was a big gain, and this offense keeps humming along.
From their own 35-yard line, first down. They go to the left for a nice gain.
Call it a gain of 7 yards. That'll bring up second and 2.
Complete. He's got room. He's at the 40. He's taken down at about the 33-yard line. And that's the way you're supposed to play pitch and catch.
Absolutely. You know, this wide receiver is a difference maker. He's one of those players that has a chance to go the distance every time you get him the ball.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 33. Bring him down around the 20-yard line.
He is such a good target, really anywhere on the field. But they like to get him the ball in short to medium range situations.
Play fake. Defense bearing down. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. And he hits him hard at the 10. He just jumped up and snatched that ball.
Well, there, I don't think the quarterback even saw him. The defender went up into the air and made a great catch.
They line up at the 10. It's first down.
Good job by the offensive line to pick up the linebacker on the blitz. That gave the quarterback enough time to find his man for a nice game.
Brought down at the 33. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. He gets rid of this one.
Great job by the defense at getting after that quarterback. And right now, I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
And he's shoved out of bounds at the 36-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, first down. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, 5 wide receivers. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. And they make the stop, the 48-yard line. Keeper.
That makes it second and 6.
And this is the 8th play of the drive. He's got it with room to run. And he tackles him hard at the 37. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 37.
Come on.
the first. He's tackled at the 7. This is the 10th play of this drive. And he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
That brings up a 2nd and goal. Ball on the 7. On the ground, right side. And he's tackled after positive yardage. This is the 12th play of this drive. And down he goes around the 1-yard line. A 2-yard run by the halfback. So they're going to go for it here. They put everyone up on the line. Touchdown, Boston College.
It takes a lot of strength to run it when you're heading into a massive pile of bodies. Good job of holding on to it and getting it across the goal line.
And he converts the extra point. A 12-play, 90-yard drive. And they get it in for 7.
Brad, I thought that was a textbook drive. I thought they did a really good job of showing balance, mixing the play calling with the run and the pass. Just an overall well-executed touchdown drive.
Excellent kick. He's to the 20, and he's tackled at the 19. Boston College is looking right now like they've got all three phases working for them so far, Kirk.
Yep, it's early, but they are in control of this game. The defense seems to have a very good feel for what they're doing out there. The offense moved the ball down the field. Special teams, everything right now is really in sync for this team.
And while they are behind, they know they can knock things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
Guys, I really like what the offensive coordinator is doing here. Throwing it on 1st and 2nd down. We'll keep the defense guessing.
1st down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 30. Tackle at the 38.
The quarterback and his receiver make a great play here and convert on an early down.
That brings us 2nd and 1.
He's at midfield. He gets it out to about the 47-yard line.
I like how efficient the offense looked on that play. Everybody knew their assignment, and it all came together for a nice run.
1st and 10. Ball on the 47-yard line. Play action, defense coming, and they got it.
I think that one's on the offensive line. They've got to do a better job of holding their blocks, or else this quarterback's going to be pulling turf out of his face mask all game.
Some time, and he's taken down at the 44-yard line. Well, they didn't get the 1st down, but it was still a pretty good run by the quarterback.
He made a good decision to take off there.
An exciting 1st quarter comes to an end. The Eagles with a touchdown lead. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. Change the field position with his kick. So this one goes into the end zone, and that'll be a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Boston College is up 7.
You know, at that point, I think, Brad, the quarterback's just better off just taking a sack. You have to be very careful as you're feeling pressure to throw the ball just to throw the ball. If you feel like you're not going to be able to make a play and the defense got you, just give up on that play and get ready for the next down.
He's out to the 30. Gains his way to the 36-yard line. And the delayed handoff works for a big gain.
Got to be happy with the effort there by your tailback.
From their own 36-yard line. First down. Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete.
You know, sometimes the toughest throws to make for a quarterback is when he has a wide receiver wide open, and everybody in the stands is saying, throw it, throw it. And you aim the football instead of just getting back in rhythm, stepping, and throwing. That time, he aimed the ball.
So the run goes for a big first down.
The offensive line opened up some nice lanes to run through as well. Nice play.
First and 10. Ball on the 48. Got an opening. Tackle made at the 34. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
Around the 13-yard line. From the 13-yard line, it's first down. Boston College is up by a touchdown. Makes it out to maybe the 13-yard line. Here's the eighth play of the series. And they bring him down for a sack on the play. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
So the sack makes this third and very long. Pressure got to him, and he put it on the ground. Offense falls on it. They'll drop him for a loss. The sack makes this a fourth and very long. In a perfect world, he knocks this kick down inside the 10. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Can this defense play any better? I mean, these guys have a great tradition. They live up to the billing today. Now we're starting to see whether or not this team can get it done. And if they are, then I think the defense should go down to the offensive side of the field, talk to their own offense, and try to get them fired up to go out there and get some more points on the board.
He's on the run. He's out to the 30. Makes it to the 34. It's first and 10. Ball on the 34-yard line.
34's the mic.
He's got an opening. Makes it to the 44.
That's good for a game. second and inches.
He's at the 40. He gets out to about the 37-yard line.
First down.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37-yard line. Up the middle for a nice gain.
That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up second and 3.
Roger, Roger! Mike 34, Mike 34! Scoop,
easy, easy!
220!
Makes the catch, and look out! He steps out at the 27-yard line. So it's third down, and they're just inches away from picking up the first down. Throws a strike over the middle, and he's level at the 15.
You don't expect tight ends to run away from many defenders, but he looked pretty nimble getting downfield there.
So the offense back in the red zone here and looking to erase the memory of that interception on their last trip. There's a strike complete, and he's down. Now, Kirk, that was a nice grab there.
You know, it may be simple, but whenever you can gain solid yardage, you're doing something right.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Quick throw, caught, touchdown. The extra point to tie this game up. He splits the uprights with the extra point. So an 8-play, 81-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
He's to the 20. Tries to get around the corner. Locked down at the 34-yard line. Well, it's always fun to be part of a defensive battle. That's certainly what we have right now.
Yeah, give credit to both of these defenses. I mean, they're playing with a lot of energy, and I think they're doing a nice job up front at the line of scrimmage. And at this point, they're not giving either of these offenses a chance to make a play.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Here they come. Passes to the back, incomplete. So it's 2nd and 10. Ball on their own 34. Strike to his receiver. No good.
Terrific coverage. And when you clog up passing lanes like that, you can force a quarterback to make some poor decisions. Almost got themselves a turnover, too.
With a quick throw. Caught sideline and he stays in. We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 37. Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it.
Number 87, the intended receiver on the way. That makes it 2nd and 10.
They spread the field in the gun with 5 wide receivers. And a quick throw. He's taken down at the 29. Not a bad little play there.
Yeah, this is a nice job by the quarterback reading the coverage and delivering a very catchable ball and allowing his receiver to come up with a nice game.
Down at the 19-yard line. Boston College is going to have to use their 2nd time out of the half. 1st down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 19. Fires out quickly to the tailback. They'll bring him down around the 7-yard line.
That makes it 1st and goal.
strike, and he drops it. This is the ninth play of this drive.
That brings up second and goal.
Touchdown, Eagles. And he adds the extra point. Boston College is lining up to kick this one off. He's to the 20. He makes it out to maybe the 29-yard line.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. And I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
From their own 32-yard line, second down. Pass complete and taken down immediately.
He'll kill.
Quick pass. He's knocked out of bounds around the 44-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards. That makes it first and 10.
First and 10. Ball on the 44. Caught. Open field. He's at the 40. He gets hit out of bounds around the 36-yard line.
First down.
In the shotgun and five wideouts. He goes out of bounds at the 33-yard line.
That'll make it second and seven.
From the 33-yard line, it's second down. And he is drilled at the 40.
Boy, Brad, that was a big hit on the quarterback. I'm going to be interested to see how he responds from this hit and whether or not he comes after his offensive lineman and challenges them to start playing a little bit.
Once and all, going deep. The defender had his hands on it, but it's incomplete. We played a half of football. Boston College leads 14-7.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. Dueling virtuoso performances by both offensive coordinators. I usually like to give the helmet sticker on college football final to players.
Yeah.
Players. But players.
You breaking
guy.
The rule here?
I might. I mean, sensational play calling by both of these guys with the headsets up in the booth.
I'm sure they'll be so honored to win one of your stickers.
They should be.
They might even wear it on their visor next week on the sideline, but
it would inspire them.
It's pretty nice to be dialing up everything, and it's pretty nice to be in the rhythm and the flow, and everything seems to be working perfectly. And I imagine this is how offensive coordinators go from offensive coordinators to head coaches, because they put everything together at the perfect moment at the perfect time, and you go, okay, that can't be stopped. And right now, that's what it looks like.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brad and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 25-yard line. We're about set to start things up again. Boston College is up a score. And he carries the ball for a nice game. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Fires it out. And down he goes, around the 48-yard line. First down. He's got it out to his tight end. And they make the stop right around the 28-yard line.
I think it was a great play call. And it was very well executed. Any coach would be happy with that kind of outcome on a first or second down play.
Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. He fights forward to about the 26. Makes a catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Complete. He's got room. Knocked out of bounds at the 20. And this is the eighth play of the drive. Boston College, up 7 points. Good outside run there. First and 10, ball on the 15-yard line. He'll get it again. Fumble, and who's got it? One of the defensive linemen. Pretty big mistake, and this offense will lose possession of the football.
Sloppy job by the ball carrier. First and foremost, you should always be concerned about the ball.
There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. And he's taken down at the 32-yard line. From their own 32-yard line. First down. He gets rid of this one. Backfield, quarterback in the gun. Five wide receivers. Gets it out to his receiver in a hurry. And he's tackled around the 46-yard line. That's good for a gain of 11 yards. First down.
Here we go.
And he just gets rid of it. Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 46. Back.
35.
Man left, man left.
Play action. Tackle at the 39.
Number 24 brings him down.
Here's the eighth play of the series.
That makes it first and 10.
Hey, check Mike 34. Mike 34. And two.
He fights forward to about the 36. Second down and eight. Ball on the 36-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Solid five-yard pickup there on the halfback option. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Made right around the 26-yard line.
Number 24 on the tackle at the 26-yard line. First down.
From the 26-yard line, it's first down. Nice run up the middle.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings us.
We're at the 12th play of the drive. After a decent run up the gut.
Gain of 7 on the play. First down.
From the 14-yard line. First down. Through three quarters now. And still the defenses are shining. 14-7, Boston College. All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter. And they'll bring him down behind the line.
That brings up second and 13.
From the 17-yard line, second down. To about the 17-yard line. This is play number 15 of a very impressive drive. And he's hit immediately. It'll be short of the first after the completion.
Well, good effort by the defense to make sure they got him before he got to the marker.
It's fourth down, and they're going to try to go for it. Gets it out quickly to the back, but he can't haul it in.
I think they had to go for it, given the circumstances. They just couldn't pull it off.
Teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Boston College is up 7. And they hit him in the backfield.
Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up second and 11.
From their own 11-yard line, second down. He's to the 20. Makes it out to about the 30.
Super effort by the tailback to pick up a nice gain and a first down. He's really a good-looking ball carrier.
Here's the halfback. gets out to around the 38.
That makes it second and two.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Bring him down in the backfield. A player down, and his teammates obviously worried after that play. Third down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. It out to about the 49.
Awesome running here on third down. That can bring a lot of confidence to an offense when they can pull that off so successfully.
A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. Nice run to the outside. Around 4 yards there on the quarterback keeper. From the 47-yard line, it's second down. Incomplete, and that wasn't the greatest pass in the world.
Well, I don't know how anybody can throw a great pass while getting drilled like that.
This is the eighth play of this drive. Tackled outside after a nice pickup.
Good awareness by the defense to know where the first down was and stop him short of.
They've got 10 guys up. They're coming after the kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Gets it out quickly. And he's shoved out of bounds around the 35-yard line.
That's a gain of 15. First down.
It's first and 10. Ball on the 35-yard line. Just throws this one away. The defense got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Just under 2 minutes in the game. Pushed out of bounds at the 35. Third and long here. And for the defense, if they get a stop, they've got a great opportunity to help put this football game away. Makes the catch and gets out of bounds. From the 48-yard line, first down. Just throws this one away. Complete, and he's hit right away.
makes it first and 10.
And two.
Quick pass going back to his running back. He's taken down at the 28.
Check.
That'll bring up second and 3.
The spike will stop the clock.
That makes it third and 3.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. We have less than a minute to go. And a quick throw. Brought down at about the 25-yard line.
Hey, kill, kill, kill. Black five, black five.
First down.
Dog four. Green eight.
Spikes the ball.
That makes it second and 10.
From the 25-yard line. Second down. Teenth play of the drive coming up.
Kill, kill, kill.
And they got
him.
Stepping up. Just an unbelievable stop where they had to have it on fourth down, and that should be the football game. The whistle hasn't sounded yet. They still have to snap the ball and make sure they don't make any mistakes. We should just see the quarterback take a knee right here, winding down the rest of this clock. And so that's going to do it. The Eagles with a victory, 14-7. That does it for this edition of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.